so I was like, I have to do this.
This is very exciting. Are you excited?
Yeah, I think just be a little. So, no, that's me. That was me. We need to get some ground rules if this partnership's gonna work. You're not my partner.
The style of this film is definitely neo-noir. It feels really dark, and everything's kind of classic. Everything is a little more colorful than our world.
It's sort of a throwback to like an old detective kind of film, which is a lot of fun. I think that makes it really.
And seeing those neon lights walking through the streets when they open 24 hours, you know, that kind of thing. It kind of has that vibe to it. It's really cool.
Case closed, but still open until I solve it. You have a really interesting intersection of reality and these sets that sort of can be timeless of any era mixed with these CGI characters.
Fine, huh? Are you trying to rob me or just annoy me?
I spent many trips to Tokyo with the Pokemon Company, and they were heavily involved in all aspects of the movie because we wanted to stay true to the spirit of Pokemon and get it right.
Cool. When you're dealing with all these EFX things, you want it to be as grounded as possible. So it is on film, and you know, you do have to deal with things like a hair in the lens, and I can hear film like circling, and it's like, wow, like the old days.
Your film really makes the Pokemon kind of photoreal in a way that digital just probably could.
Just need a little support to get this party started. Let's do this!
Just makes perfect sense. The lighting, the shadows, and then it's shot on film. It kind of just falls together perfectly.
That's very twisty.
You're being very obnoxious tonight. How many times do you have to go outside, little pug?
Dream come true to mix my childhood quit my job.
I was just screaming because I felt like we were going to be part of a new world. It was the first Pokemon film with real humans in it, so I just felt lucky. Here's a sneak peek at what Ryan Reynolds, Justice, and myself thought about our larger-than-life characters.
Yellow cough ball, so he's basically, you know, somebody flash fried me and then injected me.